Okay, guys, it's time to get this packing cracking. Pay me no mind, I'm kind of corny sometimes. But yeah, it's time. I should have done this already, but I was waiting till the last minute because I didn't want my clothes to get wrinkled. But these are the things that I'm carrying in my personal item bag. I was going to carry my black under the seat bag that I've shown you guys before, but then I started feeling like it was just too much. Like I'm literally just going for the weekend and I'm not bringing the kids. It's just me. So why can't I carry my big everyday bag that I take to work? I wanted to see if I could truly make it work for travel. And I did say in a previous video that I thought I could, and I did. Watch me. So, this is my TSA bag. This packing cube here holds pajamas, a change of underwear, and my dressing gown. So, that evening, I could easily get dressed for bed without having to unpack my suitcase if I don't feel like doing it. This right here is my what is it? My Bluetooth headphones. I like over-the-ear headphones. That's my preference because in-ear earbuds hurt, but sometimes they're necessary. This is just some more tech stuff that really should go over there. This is my sanitization bag so that I can wipe tray tables down and all that kind of jazz. This is my eye mask just in case I want to catch a little nap. I always take an empty glasses case so I can put my glasses in. This I'm very excited about that I'm going to try out. I found it on clearance at TJ Maxx a few months ago. It's a collapsible water bottle. You can just roll it up and put it in your bag, and then once you get past TSA and you fill it up in the water fountain, it becomes a full-size bottle. And then when you don't need it anymore, you can fold it up again. Genius. I love it. I'm gonna try that. This is my tech bag with all my cords and stuff in here. This is my portable charger, and I don't put that in with the tech bag because I want that to be accessible during my flight or my wait time because I do have a layover. Just in case I need battery power, I don't have to go looking for those outlets because they be hogging those things up and they will fight you to the death trying to get to that outlet. These are my snacks. Oh gosh, guys, if you love coconut and you're near a Publix, even if you're not near a Publix, it is worth ordering these online if you are a coconut lover because it's just pure coconut goodness and they're organic and gluten-free and just delicious. Trust me. These are my little earbuds that I was telling you guys about. Yeah, Impal. I love this particular brand of tech products. They usually do really, really great tech stuff. And these are they're like faux AirPods. I'm not an Apple person. I'm Android everything, but these would work for Apple products or Android. So, and they're a fraction of the cost of AirPods. Yeah, I'm not doing that. A pen. You never travel without a pen. And why not have a cute sparkly pen? Why, isn't this beautiful? One of my sister friends that I met through social media a few years ago gave this to me. And these are just hard copies of my travel documents. And then in the front pocket here, that's where this stuff is gonna go. My gum, because my ears pop, fresh breath mints, some Kleenex, and lip balm. And then I'm gonna put these two things in that. And that is the extent of what is going into my personal item. Yes, everything does fit in here. I am not going to be able to show you that on camera because I don't have it set up to be able to do that. But I'm going to pack it and come back and show you after that. So I'll be back. These are, I keep a clothing rack in my room, and this is where I stage like my daily outfits and if I'm traveling. So I have a combination of things on here. So, hi guys. Over here to the left is what I'm taking with me. This is an outfit for Friday night. This is my outfit for Saturday, which is actually the party party. This is Sunday for brunch, and this is to travel back home on Sunday to be comfortable. So, not a lot, you can see. And the great thing is that they're all really soft type items. So they are going to fit very nicely in a medium size packing cube. So let's get packing. Okay, and those are all my clothes for the weekend in a medium size packing cube. I want to try to close this on camera, but come on, guys, y'all know. This is mega hard to do with one hand. Even if it wasn't, it's not stuffed as you can see, but it is full. I could probably get another outfit in there, but I am going to challenge myself to not overpack. And there is an outfit for every day because this, like I said, is an event occasion and I will be changing. But I also have things in there that I can throw on to run around and do errands and stuff like that. And so that is what I'm going to do. So I'm not going to put anything else in here. But I will be back once it's zipped up to show you that yes, it does zip. All zipped up. And I'm going to keep it 100. I did put a hoodie in there because I realized that I have a couple of pair of leggings or very slim fitting pants, and my personal comfort level requires that I cover my hips because, I'm a thick girl and I don't like wearing leggings without something covering my hips and the booty. So I put a hoodie in there that's a long hoodie to cover that part. But other than that, it's all zipped up. Now, this is my jewelry roll, and I just have a little bit of jewelry, not a lot. I'm an accessories girl, so I love accessories. So these are my rings, and more than anything, I'm an earrings girl. So these are my earrings. I like very statement-y earrings, if you can see. Yeah. And this is my bag I'm gonna carry for the weekend. It's transparent. I love it. It's gold, and I have a rose gold mirror and some oil absorbent sheets. I have to figure out some kind of way to conceal that because it's ugly. I don't want to hide the transparency, but I need to do something because I'm not really feeling that. But I want to keep the trend. I want you to still be able to see through it. So I don't want to line it with anything. So the key is, I think I'm going to have to cover things that are ugly. But so we'll see. Oh, I know what I'm going to do. I know what I'm going to do. I'll be back. And this holds my mini tripod. And I'm using a selfie stick to stabilize my camera right now. So you can't see it, but I'm actually using it. And that goes in here. And, we'll get to the rest of the stuff in the suitcase later because I gotta get ready to go to work, y'all. But I will finish the rest of this and have it up for you shortly. You know what? Let's just finish this. This right here holds my undergarments, and a travel like laundry type kit with a sewing kit and wrinkle releaser and all that other kind of stuff. This right here is my travel oil diffuser. I don't sleep well at night, so I sleep with a oil diffuser on with essential oils to calm me. And I'm sorry, guys. This is it. I just wanted you to see it just so that you know how small it is. And you don't use water because it's travel friendly. They have these pads that you saturate with whatever your essential oil of choice is. And then you just plug it in with your USB cord, or if you have a electrical block, which I do. And voila, you have scented your room. And it helps me a lot. This is my Bluetooth speaker because I'm gonna be with my girls and we in a hotel. So we gonna get it lit, y'all. We gonna have a good time. this is for my grandson. You know, even though I don't plan on seeing them, I just figured since I'm going to be in town, I'm going to find a way to get it to him. This is my toiletry bag that has everything that I need that is not liquid oriented. This is a travel umbrella. Isn't it cute? It's gold. I don't know if y'all noticed that I love everything gold. So I found a gold travel umbrella. And two pairs of shoes. That's it, guys. Two pairs of shoes. And while it's not closed, it will close. And I am completely ready outside of like the few little things that you put in that you need to get ready in the morning that isn't, you know, stuff that you already have. But this is it. So I will close it. And then this concludes our video. Thank you guys for watching so much. Thank you for asking me to do this video. I hope it helps you in some kind of way. And I will talk to you guys in the next one. Thank you for it's early. Thank you for subscribing. And if you like what I'm doing, tell your friends. Let's make this a party. Tell them to come on over. Thank you so much, and I'll talk to you soon.